Hey, coworkers, look at the cubicle next to you. There's a high likelihood that somebody's being bullied there. Someone has been targeted for bullying and abusive conduct in your workplace, and you know it. You and all of the other witnesses, whether your own eyes have seen it or you simply infer that you know what is going on because perhaps it's happened to you, will you please, as a coworker, do something? You know, we could stop workplace bullying if coworkers would nip it in the bud. If you would share your story with your fellow worker that it's happened to you, or you tell them how bad it makes you feel when you see that they're being hurt. For gosh sakes, let's have a little bit of a human connection here and not be so afraid for our own skins that we're going to be the next target, or that we'll blow it or botch it, or we'll offend someone by trying to intervene. Go help. It'll work wonders for the bully target. Make them feel human again, and you'll feel good that you've done the ethical and moral right thing.